Oh, I won't forget the night traveling with you in Eastern Europe. One night, 11 moons. What a splendid adventure. We were on a mission, hunting for adventure. 3 hours out, so much easier than we thought. Just all the way down along the coast to the Greeks and even further across the Bosporus to the Turkic Sea. Towards the sunrise, our house is on wheels. Our friends got more legs. Come on, get into the wheel power.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are the Waterfront Chess Quartet, and we play rock and hillybilly, and we have a very unique instrument on our side, a typewriter
lady,
Miss Cohen. You guys, especially you, yeah, you look like you suffer. I think you messed up something in your relationship, that's why you're like constantly, right. She'll help you out. She'll write your girlfriend a really nice poem. And everything will be fine for the next 25 years. Just like those two, you see? Before they were separate, and then she wrote the poem, and now they're really close. She even writes in Arab. In Arab? She writes in Arab, Habibi.
A poem. How did you know?
Yeah, a poem for Habibi. I think it's time for the